So many good memories of working here. All tainted now. Doc's the smartest man I know. And now he might be the most dangerous. Last time I fought Scorpion, he asked if I knew what my skull looked like from the inside. Then offered to show me. Super fun guy. Wow, looks incredibly strong. That skull's kind of freaky. Doc wasn't just reinforcing the arms. He was turning them into weapons. What was Doc working on with this? Beautiful. Looks like another potential prosthetic contact material. Oh, hydrogel IPN. This looks promising. Bet it'd be a great tissue interface. What was Doc working on with this? Great conductivity. Not sure about long-term wear and tear, though. Might delaminate easily. Doc was testing the biocompatibility of graphene. Great. Pretty high cytotoxicity. Not sure I'd use this as tissue interface. Running tests on carbon nanotube biocompatibility. Decent candidate for a direct tissue interface, but I feel like we can do better. Graphene. But the structure is super unique. What is this? Awesome! It's been nano-latticed. Wow, that's strong. Could be a great structural element for a prosthetic. Doc's messing around with superconductors. Very cool. Complex oxide ceramic. Perfect type 2 superconductor. It'll run hot, but maybe good for an outboard controller? Some kind of polymer. This is awesome. A self-healing polymer. This stuff will survive almost anything. Let's take a look. Did it. Time for some science. Right.